Hey everybody, in this video we are going to discover the new bulk mockup creation feature. I just found a great website selling posters, so I realized that they need lots of mockups because there are tons of different poster designs here. So I'm just copying the URL of this website here and pasting into Artboard Studio. It asked me first which products you want to import, so I just select all of them. So the first page includes 23 products, so I'm just saying create table. Basically, now I have imported all the product price, name, and all images into Artboard Studio. Now, for making the frame mockups for those poster designs, I'm just going to the left toolbar, the Add Item menu, and choosing Mockups, making a search for frame. So we have tons of frame mockups, but let's go with the first one here as an example and importing to my canvas. And now, as you see, it came with all different artboards, which is ready to customize. As an example, I'm just opening this one and copying the image and pasting into Artboard Studio and then placing the image to the frame. I'm choosing the fill option because other images may need different ratios. So I'm just scaling up the image to fit the frame. And as you see, it's already applied on my frame mockup right here. So if I make any changes, it instantly renders on the frame mockup. For this example, I also have lots of options to customize. For example, I can change the background color, the wall color, the ground or frame color, anything. But for this example, I don't need those other details. So I'm just deleting all other artboards and just keeping the design artboard. And then let's say just this mockup is not enough for me, or I want to see other options. So again, I'm going to the mockup section, making a search for frame. And as an example, I'm just dragging and dropping this mockup to my canvas. And let's say I also want to try this mockup scene as a frame mockup for my designs to be shown. And again, I'm just copying the same image and pasting into this artboard and placing this inside your design artboard in order to render this on the frame. And again, I'm deleting all other unnecessary artboards because I don't need them right now. For the last one, again, I'm pasting the image and placing into the artboard. And I started to see it's rendering already on my mockup item, just scaling up a little bit because this one also has a different size. And placing down the mockup, because when I press the Sync Artboards button, it will generate the artboards next to this mockup. So now I'm done with all three different mockups. Now it's time to generate other designs with the same mockups here. So for that, I'm just going to table and then just checking for the images. As you see, the products has several images and I just need the first one here because it doesn't have, the first image only has a white border around. So I just selecting the C column here, which is contains the flat white border image. And I'm just dragging and snapping it to image on my artboard. Just, you can also make some small adjustments after you connect. And be sure the fill option is selected here because images may have different ratios. So again, choosing the C column and connecting this one, scaling down a little bit. And for the last one, I can easily drag the table. And again, for the C column, I'm just connecting this to my image. Oh, this one is not using fill, so I'm just making fill and resizing and fitting into the design, into the mockup. So now I have three different mockups. First one is this, looks great. The second one is this and this. So because I now connected this table to these three different images and we have 23 different images, poster designs actually to be rendered. So if I choose the table and hit the Sync Artboards button on the right side, it just starts creating new mockups and importing all images from the website and placing those images on the frame mockups. In a few seconds, now it's done. as you see, I started to see all different designs from my website on the frame mockups in no time. So there are tons of images now on my canvas, but the good part of being inside an infinite canvas, you can easily move them around and group them together. Now, let's say I want this mockup, for this design, or I can also, let's say you want to specifically customize and make some tweaking on this mockup item. So you can right click on the mockup item and say organize mockup artboard. So it's going to bring all related artboards below the mockup item. So let's say for this one, I want to apply a background color with the same orange on the poster design. So I can also make tweaks and I can also change every single detail I need. So let's say I want to apply a dark frame for this one. Looks amazing. Then the best part, let's say you are done with your mockups. So you can select like this, all the mockups you need, and then go to export and export those 5 images in one zip file as PNG, JPEG, or WebP, or in any resolution you like. So as you see, now I just imported all images from my website and then I applied them all to mockup items and I got around 60-70 different mockups in no time. And the best part, I can always say organize artboards, bring them here and make my tweaks. And I don't know, if I need a different color, if I need a different style, I can also apply one by one. So this is basically how bulk mockup generation feature works with Artboard Studio. So if you have any questions, any feedback, just let us know in the comment section below.